just when Woody was about to leave, Chuckles told him the truth about Sunnyside and how horrible Lotso was. Chuckles said Lotso was probably keeping us prisoner, and that the only way to save us was to disable the security cameras. So Woody decided to go back to Sunnyside.